Hey guys, welcome back to the Ring Change to Mind Quarantine series. I am Sarah and I'm a part of the Teen Advisory Board in Arizona. And with school not being in session right now and most extracurriculars being canceled, it is very easy to get bored at home. But no worries, we are here to share with you guys some of the fun things we like to do at home to keep ourselves entertained. So one of the first things is I like to paint. I'm not very good at it, but that's okay. It doesn't matter. So I'm gonna be having a little painting session outside because Arizona never has nice weather, but it is very nice outside right now, so I'm just gonna sit outside and paint a few cute rocks.
Painting is not only a way to create fun little art pieces, but it's also a great way to just de-stress and reflect on life. You don't have to be artistically inclined to paint, because right now it's just about you having a good time, not about the actual finished product. And as you can see, I take a very long time to do this painting, so I'm just gonna cut to the finished product. Another thing you can do is acquire a new skill or strengthen some old ones. So some examples would be like learning a new instrument, practicing drawing, or even learning a new language. I used to love playing the flute when I was younger, but stopped once I started getting busy, so this was a perfect opportunity for me to get back into playing the flute. Lastly, it really does not matter what you do, just make sure you're having fun and you're keeping not only yourself safe, but everyone else around you. If you like these ideas, there are a bunch more on the Bring Change to Mind portal, which your club leaders have access to and can share with you. So I hope you all have a wonderful week and stay safe. Bye!